Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 14th episode of FreeZero Season 2. We're finally back. We left off in an absolute ridiculous spot, and I can't wait to start up again, so let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go! Finally back. Yes! Yes. Oh, that was a great headbutt. Oh, nice throw. Nice throw. Well said. Good speech. There we go. Damn. See, I'm talking to all sorts of witches. Again. Oh, to make a bet. Yes. What? Gonna throw that book away. Damn. Yeah, pretty damn greedy. Oh. Next me. Oh my God. That's so messed up. Every day, giving him a heads up. Straight bet, damn. That was some great cover. Made a deal. A day in your past. It's gonna be rough. Pretty Otto, man. Finally has friend. That's what you think. Oh, that was great. Oh. About Garfield, huh? The elderly. Sleeping. Okay. So they rotate. Makes sense. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay. Not fully. Gotta be more to it than that. Red. That's rough. So if that's true, that was rough. Ooh, okay. It's like a massive puzzle, all the pieces are slowly being put in. It's amazing. Oh, that pouty face. Oh, boy. Really? There you go. Oh. Oh, that's the deal Rosewell made with her. Okay. Interesting. And she finally fell asleep. Where is Puck? He's been gone for a long time. Puck is there. Okay. I thought he was just gone. He wouldn't come out for her, so. Gosh, they tried to break it? What? What? He's the seal. God. Oh. Oh my God. I did not see that coming. Oh my, what? That's ridiculous. No, definitely not okay. Puck is gone. Oh my God. Just shocked, completely shocked by that. So she ran, huh? Oh. Also gone. Oh boy. Freaking Otto, man. Oh my God. I'd say so. Right, let's try. Maybe not the trial. Is that the trial, or is that the graveyard? Where are they exactly? I don't know. Okay, though. Okay. That episode had so much going on, and I don't even know where to begin. Gonna take me a while to figure all that out. But Puck leaving. I never thought that was the reason why he was like m missing in action all this time. No, he was breaking the contract. Are you serious? He had that much power. I didn't think like they could break such a thing, you know? I thought that was like a permanent thing. But no, he freaking broke it unbelievable. Oh my God. Yeah, crazy first episode back to the second half of season two. Awesome, awesome episode. Let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.